Was So Dark. This is another Eugene Bodine, the gentleman that I said was known for his skies. This is 1865, so again, right at kind of the beginning of that transition into the Impressionist movement. This one's a little bit better lit. But again, you can kind of see the wonderful texture that he gives to the skies, to the trees, and even a little bit to the crowds. Everything does sort of blend into a massive brown, but there's even depth and little bits and pieces of different types of brown to really create the depth and field.
It's behind glass.
This one? A lot of times when art museums get donations, the idea is that you pretty much try to leave the painting as you receive it, unless it's causing severe damage to the painting. You might see, actually, with some, especially the Cezannes, one of the conditions of donation is that there's no photographs. A lot of times, there's no flash permitted anywhere in an art museum because light is very damaging to a painting. But one of the things that they found with doing conservation is that if a painting is used to being in, say, a poorly insulated room, the cracks have already developed. If you go from a poorly insulated room into a room that has very controlled conditions, sometimes new cracks appear because the painting is not used to that. So a lot of times when museums get pieces, sometimes, especially if the glass is already there, they don't want to touch it. They don't, as long as it's not affecting the ability of the public to view the piece, they will kind of just leave it alone and kind of let the painting be as it is.